Located in the middle of Main Street, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the rock of the hall. So come on in the hall.
The House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. The good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. We got a room here for everyone.
Gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, the mouse with ears so big, he can almost use them to fly. Mickey Mouse!
Hey, everybody! Fasten your seatbelts, because today's show is a one-way flight to fun.
Flight? Why, I'm dressed all wrong. There, that's better.
Today's Sky High specials are the Gargoyle Charboil, Zazu's Fondue, Hamper and Appetizer, Peanut Pan.
What you gonna have?
I don't know. What you gonna have?
Oh, blimey, don't start that again.
I wish I could fly.
No, no, Donald. You're good at lots of things, just not flying.
Yeah, I know.
How's the show going, Min?
Well, everything would be fine if the Never Never Land band would just get here.
Don't worry, I'll send someone to get them.
I'll go, send me.
Donald, to get to Neverland, you gotta fly. And you can't.
Yeah, the only way you ever fly is off the handle.
I can fly if I wanted to.
Oh, come on, Donald, you're not fooling anybody.
Tell you what, Mouse, give me some grub and I'll fetch Peter Pan for you.
You got yourself a deal.
If you wasn't for me, I can fly. Say, it works. I'm flying.
If you got wings, flying is a piece of cake. You just flap them, and voila, you'll be flying. Like a block of cement.
Hey there, Donald. And now for a cartoon where even I get to fly. Hit it, Horace.
Jeez, I hate that scene.
Lunch!
Hiya, Mickey. Are you ready for a date? I hope you're not just sitting around eating a sandwich.
You know me. I can't wait for our date.
Oh, good. I'll be over in an hour. See you then.
Oh, no. I forgot our date. Please give Minnie flowers. I gotta find her something really special. Really big catalog. A do-it-yourself airplane kit. Oh boy, Minnie's gonna love this. Hello? I'll take one. And make sure you hurry. Well, it's about time. Instructions. Oh, I don't have time. time for instructions. Minnie's gonna be here pretty soon. There. That wasn't so bad. And I didn't even have to use all the parts. Okay, Minnie. Surprise!
Wow! An aeroplane!
Yep, and I built it myself.
Oh. Well, I'm sure you followed the instructions this time. Not like that boat you built.
Aw, I was young and foolish. You know, I've learned a lot since then.
Well, then let's take it for a spin.
About the plane.
Oh, Mickey, flowers. You always give me flowers. I think that's so special.
And now, the House of Mouse Stunt Flying Spectacular. Starring Packet!
Oh, gee, I can't watch!
Wow, you can't beat that rug.
Oh, that's easy. You spread your Koopa flippers, that's these here, and then you jump. Got it?
Got it!
Oh, right on the dingo hopper.
To soar up here with the elephants, all you need is a magic feather. Here you go. Just hang on to it, and you can fly.
Here I go.
Must have not been enough magic in that feather.
I've seen just about everything fly. I've seen a dragon fly, and I've seen a horse fly. But I doubt if I'll ever see that duck fly.
I don't know why they do stupid flying.
Keep trying, Donald. You'll learn to fly one of these days.
I'll never learn to fly. I quit.
Gosh, I didn't know Donald really wanted to fly.
Maybe there's something we can do.
I'd like to dedicate this next cartoon to Donald. It's about one of our fine-feathered flying friends, the humble seagull.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Everybody wants a piece of the donkey.
Donald, what are you doing?
From now on, I'm a donkey.
Why a donkey?
Because donkeys can't fly. Oh, nuts.
Oh, poor Donald. He'll never fly.
Yeah, but he makes a good donkey.
If only there were someone who could teach him.
Hello, everybody. Here we are. Sorry we're late. We got lost.
Yeah, and I found them. I don't know how Wendy keeps up with these brats. Sheesh!
With Peter Pan here, I've got an idea how Donald can get his wish. For today's special musical act, we're going to need a volunteer. And that volunteer is Donald Duck.
Now, don't be a chicken. You're a duck. If you want to learn to fly, you're in luck. All you have to do is trust me. Okay, Tinkerbell, pixie dust me. Just think of a wonderful thought.
Can you have a little thought?
Like sailing on the ocean blue, or Daisy Duck in love with you, and in the blink of an eye, you can fly.
I can fly.
You can fly.
I can fly.
You can fly.
What?
All right, get off the floor. Let's try it once more. Just lift your tail and your beak. Now you're aerodynamic. You can soar to dizzy heights and finally see your name in lights.
Hey, there's a duck in the sky.
You can fly.
You can fly.
You can fly.
You can fly. You can fly. You can fly. You can fly. You can fly.
Thanks again, Peter, for helping us out with that whole Donald flying thing.
Glad to be of service, Mickey. You two should visit us in Neverland soon. We got a cabana right on Mermaid Lagoon for you. Come on, everybody. Here we go!
Wait for me!
You know, Donald, maybe you're better off grounded. Okay, Mike.
You've got it, Mickey. Air travel for House of Mouse guests, provided by Dumbo Airlines. When this elephant flies, it's a circus in the sky. Climb aboard our wide body, where you'll always find plenty of headroom. Enjoy takeoffs and landings so feathers off, you'll forget you're flying. And extra baggage isn't a problem with our extended trunk space. Dumbo Airlines. We'll fly you anywhere for peanuts. Peanuts must be unsalted and in small bags.
Time to fly. See ya real soon, Houseketeers.
Man, I love hanging out at the House of Mouse. It's the only place where all the Disney heroes and villains get together under one roof, and sometimes the results can get pretty wild. Pete's always out to steal Mickey's thunder, Goofy's always goofing up somebody's order, and you never know who the special guest might be. Well, stick around, because there's more House of Mouse next, right here on Toon Disney.
At the House of Mouse.